Strikes in this game. Let's see if Henry can tie the ball game up.
A little floater. That's got a chance, and it's a fit. It's it. It just felt fair down the right field line, and the first base umpire, Chris Conroy, said it hit some chalk. All the Brewers are up on the top step looking down that way. No argument from the right fielder, Aoki.
He got that call right, did Chris Conroy. Look at Henry Blanco. He hit a curveball. Greg Schulte, he hit a curveball. He just flipped it right off the end of the bat. And watch this ball come down. Look at the white line.
Yeah.
Wow, that's close. Wow, is that close.